We extend our concern and ongoing support to the family and friends of the individual. The health protection of our force is a top priority, and we will continue to evaluate current day-to-day operations to ensure the safety of all of our soldiers, family members, and civilian personnel.